You know, one aspect of shooting strategically to try to abate wild pig damage using firearms is to use your cameras, remote sensing cameras, but also use a lighting system. Many landowners and hunters may not have night vision equipment, so this is an alternative. Much like you would in trapping, you put out bait. In this case, we're using shelled corn. You get those pigs on bait, and then once you have them on bait, you're able to pattern those pigs because the camera will indicate the times and dates that those pigs are responding to bait. You don't want to sit out there all night in the summer swatting mosquitoes, and you don't want to sit out there all night in the winter shivering waiting for the pigs to show up. So if you'll put out your bait and you let a camera do the work for you, you can pattern those pigs and know when to show up. Of course, with a setup like this, it's important to have it in such a manner that you can always come in from downwind. You can beat a pig's ears, you can beat a pig's eyes, but you'll never beat a wild pig's nose. So it's incredibly important to have your setup in such a way that you've always come in from downwind so the pigs can't detect you. One way to be able to use conventional firearms and scopes and not have to rely on night vision equipment is the use of these little solar panel lights. These lights put out enough illumination, and you can see we've got a series here facing the bait and not facing in the direction that the hunters are going to be located at a blind located downwind, but they'll put out enough light that you can easily pick up a wild pig in a scope at night, but they don't put out so much light that they spook the pigs. So by using a camera, getting the pigs on bait, and then setting up these lights and letting the pigs become accustomed to the lights, you can actually pattern these wild pigs, know when they're coming to bait, and use a firearm to control pigs smarter, not harder, in terms of your effort. And if you've got a place where you've got damage occurring a number of different locations, you can put out bait, you can hang a camera on multiple locations, pattern those pigs. Apparently you may have multiple sounders responding to that bait, and you can go around and know when you need to be where on your property based on patterning the pigs with the camera. So it's very much a way to be more efficient. Again, this is not recreational hunting. We're trying to use shooting as a strategic method to reduce damage by reducing the wild pig population.